We are going after invasive crayfish today. So they have a redder body than the local crayfish. So these are American crayfish that I'm going for. So I let them grab the bait, put their mouth around it, give a little pressure so they think the bait's trying to escape. Let them fight it, and then up we go, and in we go.